Hey guys, Arleesha here, and welcome to the bonus video. This one's going to be relatively short, and I just wanted to say thank you. That's the purpose of this video, is to thank you for helping me reach 100,000 subscribers. I had thought about, you know, scripting out this whole video and being mushy and looking back and doing all of that sort of thing, but I would rather just ramble a little bit and then do some nice things to say thanks. So I'm incredibly grateful to all of you for helping me get this far and to be able to do what I'm doing. I get to work from home and be with my family and make art as my job. I mean, the first art video I ever made on YouTube was I sat at my dining room table and recorded a watercolor painting. That was the first art video I ever made, and I was painting miniatures and reviewing board games on this channel prior to that. And it has changed a lot over time, and I feel like I've become a lot more comfortable with the kind of content I want to create and the general atmosphere that I want to have and the kind of things I want to support and promote on this channel. So just thank you. For those of you who have stuck with me for this long, I know there are some of you that have been around for a long, long time, and things have changed so much here in that time, and I'm just very, very grateful. Thank you. And it's a dream come true to get to do what I'm doing and to support my family. And I'm sure most of you already know this, but in case you don't, I am married and I have two small children. I have a daughter who is 6 and a son who is 4. And getting to show them this different kind of lifestyle, this different way to live, to kind of work at your own pace and not feel beholden to certain systems and stressors that society can put on us, especially in the workplace, to just be able to provide a more peaceful, intimate, loving atmosphere for them, just having parents who are readily available. Yeah, I'm just really grateful, and I could go on for so long talking about how much it means to me that I get to do what I'm doing, but I want to move into saying thank you to you guys. So I am really excited to have 3 separate giveaways running for this milestone. So there are 3 separate giveaways. One is going to be, I'm going to be giving away some things. One is Peerless Watercolors, who I've made a review for on this channel before. They're going to be giving away something. And also ArtX is going to be giving away some things. So let's start with Peerless Watercolors. Anyone is welcome to enter all 3 giveaways. So you can enter each one, but you can only win one. If you guys haven't heard of Peerless before, I do have a review video on this channel, but they are the original watercolor sheet company. So you may have seen some color sheets by other companies before, but Peerless has been doing this for a very, very, very long time. And I've been able to get in contact with Dalton, who he and his wife run the company together. He's incredible, and I'm super grateful to get to connect with them in that way. And he actually reached out to me about doing a giveaway over on Instagram, and the timing was just perfect. So I'm extending it to you guys as well. Peerless is going to be giving away one of their bonus packs, which you can see I have here. These are super long watercolor sheets, and if you're not familiar with them, you've got a solid color on one side that's kind of showing you what the paint will look like, and on the back is the actual paint itself that can be reactivated with water. And there are so many different ways that you can use these watercolors, which I will be demonstrating a bit more in a video on Thursday. On Thursday's video, I will be creating a piece that we'll talk about in a second. I will be leaving all of the specific rules for each giveaway down in the video description, so please do check that out, because they are each a little bit different because they're being hosted from different sources. For the Peerless Watercolors giveaway, it is open worldwide, so anyone can enter no matter where you live, and it is primarily being hosted on Instagram, so I'll leave all of the links and information down in the description, and you can check out how to enter that giveaway. Second, we'll talk about the ArtX giveaway. You may hear that name and go, who's that? I have no idea what you're talking about, but you actually do. ArtX is the company that has sent me the Artify alcohol markers, all of the Paul Rubens art supplies, and the Miyahimi gouache set. And for this giveaway, they were actually the first ones to reach out to me and ask if I wanted to give some things away, and I wanted to save it for 100,000 subscribers. So they are going to be giving away 1 Paul Rubens 24 color half pan watercolor set. Did I say watercolor? Did I say watercolor twice? I don't know. 1 watercolor 24 half pan set. by Paul Rubens, one of the Himi Mia 18 color jelly gouache sets that you guys have loved and have been really excited about, and also one pad of Paul Rubens hot press watercolor paper, which I love. So all three of these prizes, the gouache, the watercolors, and the paper, are going to be bundled together and given to one of you. There are specific geographical restrictions for this giveaway because ArtX only ships to specific countries. So it is international, but it's not everywhere in the whole world. So please do check down in the description to make sure that your country is included for the giveaway. I'm sorry it can't be open to everyone, but I'm just happy to get to do this anyway, and just having the opportunity to give back to you guys in general is really, really exciting for me. So we've got Peerless Watercolors on one side, the ArtX watercolor gouache paper combo on the other side, which leaves the gift specifically from me, which is going to be what I hope will be some really fun stuff from my shop. So we're going to have one of each of the sticker packs that I offer, a print from my shop, and one original painting, which is going to be kind of a mystery at the time that this video launches because I haven't painted it yet. It's going to be the Peerless Watercolors painting that I will do for Thursday's video, and I'm really excited because I have plans to make this painting a little bit different than what I normally do. I say that like it's very dramatic, but I'm just going to be using some additional supplies. It's really not that big of... Anyway, I'm going to be including also an original painting. So two sticker packs, a print, and an original painting, and maybe some extra little bits of things that I might decide to throw in. My giveaway is also open worldwide, internationally, anywhere in the world. When it comes to doing giveaways online, there are always going to be specific rules about age restrictions or having the consent of a guardian and all that sort of thing. So please do check down in the description for all of the rules. If you guys have any questions about these three giveaways, please do let me know. Thank you. Thank you for making this a thing, for making this possible, and for being amazing subscribers. I don't know what else to say. I'm excited to be able to keep making videos for you guys, and I don't need this channel to be some massive viral success, but at the same time, I'm just so blown away by the growth that we have had, and it's fantastic. To everyone who's ever watched a video, left a like or subscribed or comment or bought something from my shop or been a patron on Patreon or followed me on Instagram or anything at all, thank you so much, because this is it's a dream for me, and I've gotten to meet so many amazing people doing this, and I could go on for a long time just letting you know how grateful and how thankful I am. So thank you very much. I hope you guys have enjoyed just this little short video, and I will see you Thursday for normally scheduled events. Thank you. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Bye, guys. Thank you. Thank you so much. Check out the links in the description for giveaway things. Bye-bye.